My name is Juan Hill. I'm a safety. I'm a junior. Playing on Friday nights is such an honor because I'm setting an example for all those people watching. Not many people have the opportunity to play on that, be on that field. I feel very honored to play for my town.
I can't thank you guys for the opportunity. Let me tell you something. If tomorrow wasn't promised, what would you give for today? Forget everything else. Forget everything else. Forget that there was any sunlight left. What would you spend today thinking about? Yourself or the man that's beside you? Or the man that you know you'll give everything in your heart for? We get one opportunity in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're going to do. To lay your foundation and to make whatever mark you're going to make. Whatever legacy you're going to leave. Leave your legacy. And it's found through effort. Wins and losses come a dime a dozen. But effort, nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Effort ain't got nothing to do with nobody else. So that team that think they ready to see you, they think what they seen on film, they ain't saw what film shows. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you got to go out and show them that I'm a different creature now than I was 5 minutes ago. Because I'm pissed off for greatness. Because if you ain't pissed off for greatness, that means you okay with being mediocre. Ain't no man in here okay with being just basic. So let's do what we do. Tonight.
Sir.
We ain't got to worry about taking no breaks.
So I feel like the team is prepared for the season. We've been working hard. We've been putting everything into it, and I think it's going to pay off.
Yeah, I feel like we're a family. I'd do anything to help this team win. I'd step up in the plate and just do the best I can do to put them in the spot to do that job.
It's going to be a better season than last year. We are all training hard, harder than last year. Our work ethic has increased a great amount. We're just showing that we want.
Unlike other seasons, throughout the offseason, I've been working out almost every day with my team. And on 7-on-7, we've been going hard throughout the whole offseason, ever since the last football game we had. Pretty much just grinding out all day.
Well, I'm preparing to get a lot better, a lot stronger, and a lot faster.
Summer, I completely devoted my whole summer to working out and exercising, trying to keep in shape for 2 days. Not only me, but the whole linemen and a lot of receivers in the backs. We're all devoting time out here to just be better for the season, give it our best.
What I did to prepare is I pushed myself a lot harder during the summer so I could achieve the goals that we didn't achieve last year. And my goals for this year is to be district champs. Sure.
We have a lot of seniors and we got a lot of confidence this year. It's my last season, so gotta leave it all on the field.
Because
I've always had a passion for it.
Played varsity last year, and I'm real excited.
This year is my last year in high school. I'm gonna give it my all, prove these guys what I have, and hopefully we do good and go to win this year.
Center is a big role on the offense. You gotta know what's gonna be coming up. You gotta know different positions on the offensive line. Just
yes, I do feel like we've matured.
I honestly feel like we've matured because last year it was a bunch of first year juniors that haven't played at this level and sophomores that weren't really experienced that much, but I honestly feel we can do much better with all these athletes.
I think we matured because, it was about 11 sophomores that started in offense and defense. And, I think, it's giving us a big step of playing this our sophomore year varsity. So I think this year we'll have a pretty good season. Serving tight like a million virgins. Last time on a college remix, now I'm on the original version. Can't never count me out, y'all better count me in. Got 20 bank accounts, accountants count me in. Make millions every year, the South's champion. Cause all I do is win, no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Head on a swivel, you know serving me's a no-no. Clean as a whistle as I pull out in my Rolls Royce. Yellow bone passenger, they see it, they say, oh boy. Tell Kelly, back it up, my call me loco.
DJ Kelly, hey. Yeah.
All I do is win, no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get.
Come support the Hawks, be ready for your show.
Everybody hands go up.